see what reaction I get here. This is the police station itself. It's got a nice setting where it is. It's got a pond outside the main entrance. The actual station itself. It does have a fountain, but that's not turned on at the moment, which is a shame, because that would look nice. And it looks like it's got some duck house on a little island in the pond. I'll see if I can get that from a different angle. Just bear with me, I'll come back to you in a sec. This is from the other end of the pond. This duck house you can see. And that little island in the middle. The water's low, low since the heat wave, and there's a hose pipe man over here, so they can't have the fountain on. Right, I'm going to go into the main entrance, into the main reception, to see what reaction I get. We have a PC-101 here, by the looks of it. Don't know too much about here. We have a PC-101 here. And there's a little statuette built into the wall. I don't know who that's supposed to be. Right, let's go in. The neighbourhood policing for the different areas. Aylesbury, that's central, north, south, east, and west. And they have a lesbian and gay liaison officer here. We also have a disabled toilet. Phone there. I'm up at the area here on the wall. Yeah, could you... Sorry, I'm just... filming the police station. Could you tell me your opening hours, please?
Normally we're open from 8 in the morning till 8 at night. Obviously that changes with staff shortages, etc.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll be filming by the gate in a minute.
Okay. Can I just ask what you're filming for?
Yeah, I'm just doing a story about Thames Valley Police.
Right, okay. As long as you know the pedestrian access path, you'll see the signs out there.
Yes, I know that.
Okay.
That's a nice thing here as well. One of stores there. Right, I'm going to head over towards the gate to see if I can get any reaction from anyone. like I said, because of the drought, the water level in the pond is low, as you can see right there. Right, let's go to the gate. Further than here, than this sign here. Yeah, I've got a couple of vehicles up there. Looks like one's going out the back gate. Yep, one's just going out the back gate. Including private cars, which I'm not going to get registrations for. Yeah, looks like Mercedes winter van. One coming in, so just go over the steps. It's going towards the back gate. Looks like they're parking up there. And that looks like it's going straight into the compound. Waiting for the barrier to go down before they go and park. It's like a private one coming out, so I'm not going to film that. going to move up to that bit by the gate where I can get a message from you. Yes, it's got a camera on it, I'll look through. Oh, that's for the workshop. Traffic has priority. Giving priority to the vehicles coming out of the yard. Just doing a bit of filming. Yeah,
problem is with this, I can't get all three angles.
Yeah, yeah,
I'm going to
keep behind the
side.
Don't have to get
up there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know that. I'm not going any further than this gate anyway.
Station or anything like that?
Yeah, I've been in
the
reception.
Oh, you've been in the reception, they've spoken to you. Awesome. Anything I can help you with?
No, could you just identify yourself, please?
That's PC 5169 Glen Crossland.
Right, if you haven't got your address on, have you got ID?
I haven't.
Your warrant card.
It's very hot in our office, so I've taken my body armour off. Oh, you can have to get a sandwich.
Okay. Right, that's fine.
Cool. Cool. What's your purpose here?
I'm just doing a...
I know you're doing, I was just curious.
Just doing a story about the place, that's all.
Cool. Any questions, any questions yourself, I can help you?
Basically, what's the crime rate like in Aylesbury at the moment?
You have to be a bit more specific than that, depending on the crime, doesn't it?
Yeah, roughly.
Well, theft from motor vehicles is a big thing at the moment.
Yep.
Weirdly enough, that's why I've got no kettle on the moment, because someone's in custody at the moment, it's just been charged with them, so... I think that's, so the key message there would be a lot of people leave their car door handles open. I'll speak to the camera instead.
Yep.
So people need to check their car door handles and not leave valuables on show. Classic old stuff.
Yeah, the old, the normal, leaving stuff on display, yeah.
Yeah. So,
seen that too many times.
No, exactly. So this is going out on YouTube.
Yes.
Awesome. Well, hopefully that crime prevention message can get out on YouTube then.
Yeah.
Any other questions?
Yeah. Things like burglars and so on. What's the rough response time, would you say?
Well, obviously, the area is quite a big area.
Yes, I know.
So it depends on where they are, what's going on. So as I said, I wouldn't be able to comment on that, to be honest with you. So,
yeah, because I know you do cover a big area.
Yeah, so be honest, there will obviously be a grade one, which means a lot of certain attendance time to get there. And it's burglars, everyone wants to catch a burglar, don't they? So.
Yeah.
Cool. Okie dokie, well, I shall leave you in peace. What's your name?
I'd rather not get that.
Okay, that's fine, no worries. You have to say mate. Oh.
This is private, so I'm not going to.
Thank you.
moment, so I'll just pause the camera for a moment and get back to you if anything does happen.
Yeah, this is definitely weird.
I made a right hassle back. Thames Valley audit at Aylesbury Police Station, signing off.